Mastercam 2020 includes a number of enhancements to analyze functions. Analyze entity now includes additional information about associated geometry and operations. Click Association in the Analyze Properties dialog box to check for association to a solid, toolpath, plane, dimension, 3D annotation, or group. This button displays only if the Analyze entity has associated geometry or operations. In previous releases, imported model-based definition or MBD data displayed by Analyze entity was limited to name, type, reference entity, and presentation graphic information. In Mastercam 2020, Analyze entity also includes the part's semantic data such as tolerance values and subtypes. Analyze entity also includes a flip button allowing you to reverse the start and end points of the selected line, spline, or arc. Check Solids will now check for tolerant edges and give a more detailed report in the Check Solid dialog box to help you locate any issues your part may have. The dialog box will also display a list of errors even if not all of the entities are displayed. The Polygonal Mesh Properties dialog box now includes a Properties button. This opens the Solid Properties dialog box so you can now view the following information: solid volume and mass relative to a defined density, center of gravity, moment of inertia relative to a selected axis line. Additionally, you can save solid data to a file. For more information on enhancements to analyze for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.